right now, a violent carjacking under investigation in Commerce City. A man's truck stolen when police say he was putting air in his tires. This happened off 120th and Quebec around 7:30 Wednesday night. Police say that a suspect jumped out of a truck, climbed into his vehicle, and then tried to take off. Well, we're told the victim then jumped in the passenger seat to stop this from happening and was pushed out of the moving vehicle. He was hurt, but okay. If you have seen the truck on your screen, you're asked to call Commerce City Police.